Okay, so now it's just upper body rotate.